vessel's GPS-controlled motor spins back and forth to keep them in position. It's too deep to drop anchor. First to be launched is the Remora, a two-man submarine.